gonna be a little live stream of me doing some stuff. Man, it's been forever since I played Destiny.
And this is just a little something to help me get used to Destiny's controls again for Destiny 2.
On my order, the Dead Orbit fleet is well clear of Saturn. We'll need them to defend the city, if it comes to that. They picked up a high-gain signal from the Cabal beachhead on the Dreadnought. The message is outward bound. Its target is far outside the solar system. We have to know what they're saying and who they're saying it to.
Yeah. net is down. Nah, kill everybody and the system thinks it's safe. Stupid computer.
Kill everybody and the freaking system thinks it's safe. Well, by that logic, there's no one to fight, so there'll be no violence. I kinda see the logic in that. Unless you just run around smashing everything.
If defense systems are active, some of the bridge crew may still be alive.
The captain's station should control the signal. Let me act.
For a minute, I thought those were Fallen at first. I'm like, what are Fallen doing here? Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
freaking dance with. Oh, hello!
The scan from your ghost to the cryptarchy. I have a feeling we want to know as much about the signal as we can. In the meantime, that's a job well done. When you see Arat Jalal, tell him. Thanks for the tip.
Who? I feel like I should know that name. But I don't. Hello, welcome to the stream. Shotguns. Holy crud, Fuji, I wait.
Mayhem Clash. Bravo team.
Alright, let's do this, Team Bravo.
How will you fare against utter chaos?
Granada!
Thank you.
the ultimate waste of a super right there. Oh, and welcome to the stream. You get to watch me get totally annihilated in this game. As you can see. I gotta kill.
Heavy ammo available. Gained the lead.
Why am I not surprised? I am the worst at this game's PvP.
And 5 minutes remaining.
As you can tell, I'm really bad at this.
You're falling behind.
I got grenaded? I thought I got Palpatine. Man, those Night Stalkers, though.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Come on! I am just getting cock-blocked with my super.
Heavy ammo available.
I can't tell who's friendly or who's enemy. You all look hostile. But freaking Gjallarhorns!
Only 1 minute left. challenge to be taken lightly.
I got passive coins? Legendary marks. Useful shell. But I wouldn't mind that NL Shadow though. I won't deny it looks mighty fine. Give me a buddy. I didn't even mean for that to kill anyone. I meant for that. fucking good. This is a first. Then again, this is a map I've been on a lot. So I know exactly
heavy ammo on the way
how to freaking ruin someone's life in this map.
Double kill. Heavy ammo available.
That is probably one of my best clips in Destiny I've ever gotten since year one. Oh, that's my best clip, period. Oh, dude, that hit active. Freaking late danger. At least you're not a pole dancer just yet.
The Crucible's no place for mercy.
Bye, have a beautiful time. The freaking Phoenix. Dragonborn. Keeps you alive. Especially if you know it's going to be instant death if you don't.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, I thought you were an enemy. Shut down.
Double down.
Read him. Dang it. My gun got locked on him. Sometimes I do hate aim assist. I need to turn that off. That way my freaking direct when I have two people next to each other, that shit doesn't happen. And at least I can be able to kill one of them. Normally scout rifles and DMRs don't work. Wait, I got a triple down? That's nice. This is probably the best game I've done in Crucible, period. Oh, how many kills am I? Hell, I'm MVP right now on my team. That doesn't happen. That never happens.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Nor should it. I'm becoming an MVP. Either this team, either the enemy team really sucks,
heavy ammo
or I've just immediately got good. Maybe a mixture of the both? You don't? Yeah, you don't. Oh. My blade might have been bigger, but his definitely was more deadly. What?
Oh.
That's funny. Lumbe! Aww. Wait, what? That was lag if I've ever seen it.
30 seconds and counting.
Now, no, it wasn't me lagging.
Any ammo available.
Who's ready for the warlock to go blade dancer?
Let's go.
Give me money.
Only 10 seconds left.
Sorry, were you assuming you need to use a gun?
Well done. I could have used your talents in the field.
10 more legendary marks. Yeah. Once I actually win MVP, 29 kills. I do not, 9 streaks. I do not do that. I do not do that. I think this game's rigged for those people who are streaming. If you're streaming right now, you apparently have an edge. Apparently. Standard time for Destiny 2. Actually, I might start the stream a bit earlier. Then we'll all experience this game together. This map for Trials of Osiris a couple times. I've never went, was it the 9-0? Never. Never once got to go to the lighthouse. Apparently in the first DLC of Destiny 2, it's going to be a social space.
You're in the lead.
Apparently. Hey, welcome to the live stream. Have a grenade. Emperor Palpatine. Yes, I got him.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
His super. Hey, welcome to the live stream. Granada. Wait, did my grenade just land on his head? I think it did. God damn it. Oh, hey, Mickey. And I just got freaking double beamed.
Heavy ammo.
Should have placed a nade. Just so you know, at midnight on the 6th, I will be doing a Destiny 2 live stream event. YOLO. I'm assuming you can hear me. And he just got knife. Oh crud, I hear a freaking... Ah, dang it. I was hoping that would kill him. Okay, that's cool. I hit that. Man, I am terrible with nade placement. But yeah. On the 6th. Like, the moment it becomes the 6th of September, I am going to be live streaming the Destiny 2 game. Probably going to try and do it as a 24-hour live stream event, if possible. I'll try and do it as long as I can. And I've been tethered. Medic. I wish you were in here last game. Last game, I probably went the best I've ever done in the Destiny Crucible. Bye.
Heavy ammo on the
way. I killed him, I think. Oh no, I got an assist. Damn it. This is going to be a close game.
Heavy ammo available.
I just can't get a break with these supers. Every time I pull out my super, I will die somehow. And I got tethered. Okay, gonna walk away from that. Yeah, I figured I was gonna get sniped. I saw him freaking with his sniper. So I fired at him first, but I kinda figured I was gonna drop. Oh hey. There's a knife. A really big knife. Also known as a sword.
One minute.
I am the Emperor. Unlimited power!5 minutes before finding a match. Roughly 5 minutes. Oh yeah, don't post my real name in chat for obvious reasons, because this is going to be automatically uploaded to YouTube, so yeah. And okay. Dude, yeah, you better correct that grammar. Why am I never holding the freaking banner?
Alpha,
I want to hold the freaking banner again. I never get to hold the damn thing. Then again, destroy, I never get to do good. The one thing, a couple games ago, I did do pretty well. Be a post-mortem for me.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Sorry, buddy. I have a good eye for close.
Heavy ammo available.
Shoot, Lloyd. Come on. Freaking tethers. Sword ammo. Ah, you're freaking stunned. I killed him! I did it! I killed the freaking tethers! The tether of terror. What the heck kind of weapon is that? That is either a freaking fast-firing LMG or a freaking fast-as-hell auto-rifle. I don't think I've ever seen an auto-rifle shoot that fast. There probably is one out there, but still that... I have not seen that. I don't doubt it. Heck, in Destiny 2, they're having like a freaking Gatling gun. I know definitely what I'm going for. Freaking Gatling gun, that's what. My grenade will still kill you. Hey, I'm going MVP again. Why am I MVPing? This does not happen.
One final push and victory is yours. You've got 30 seconds.
I'm not the kind of Destiny player who tends to go good in PvP. I'm sorry, that just does not happen. Brony, you nerd.
You've got 10 seconds.
Hey, that's only on the weekend. I can't believe Cody Hooper popped in just to freaking say that.
Good work, Guardian. Your light is strong.
Freaking Hooper. Yeah, I know. He's someone I tend to make videos with a lot. And he was in the place I was at with you. Ooh, got some boots. Oh yeah, he freaking called me by a nickname. Of course I freaking recognized. Of course I do. Freaking no one else anywhere calls me Brony. You are the only one who calls me that. So the moment you said Brony, you've given it away. Also, welcome to the live stream. Where somehow I've broken the game to where I actually start doing good in Destiny PvP. So, yeah. Oh yeah, if you hop around on the YouTube channel and stuff, you will find some other videos. I actually want to incorporate you more into the videos that I've been making lately. Heck, Uzwick is in a couple of them. One of my more recent ones, he's in there playing Killing Floor. Well, apparently I am getting good, because apparently I'm going MVP. I am apparently the most loved player. The MLP, most loved player. Inst. Okay, now the freaking view counter's broken. It says no one is watching. Look at my freaking... I don't even have a different ship in this version. Oh yeah, yeah. Stream on Destiny 2 the moment it drops, so be sure to pop in. I am home. That's how I'm live streaming right now. I have stable internet. I haven't meant to, talked to you online since last time. Mayhem. Me and you just can never catch each other.
Bravo, team. Let's see what you can do.
Okay.
With no limits.
last Wednesday, I ended up leaving, so, yeah. So I'm not lying. Heck, do you really think a freaking phone hotspot can do stuff like this? I keep my super at least.
Heavy ammo available.
A phone hotspot cannot support all of this. Not even mine can. Be logical here now. I hope did I get Gjallarhorned again? No, I didn't.
Only 5 minutes left.
Wonderful if that was a post-mortem.
Heavy ammo on the way.
At least I prevented them from getting the special ammo.
Heavy ammo available.
And now I'm stuck. Okay. Man, I just walked into death. That's normal. My melee hit him. If I couldn't die, I wouldn't have this problem. Yeah, I know, it was stupid I walked into that. same thing I am. Using the best scout rifle ever.
Get it done. Heavy ammo on the way.
Dude, they used to be scout rifles. Freaking don't even so much as look at EVP.
Heavy ammo available. 10 seconds.
Get I just died. Oh, maybe not. At least I killed someone.
Another battle won. On to the next fight.
Again, I am MVP. What the heck? Apparently, I've gotten good. Still does not want to grace me with legendaries. I'm only slightly garbage, and I thought before I was cancer. I like this helmet. Thank you. see if I go MVP again. Time to become the most valued player.
Mayhem Clash. Alpha Team.
I still don't get to hold the banner.
Good luck.
Someone with a grenade. That's shocking.
heavy ammo on the way.
I killed something.
Heavy ammo available.
Apparently they just don't learn. Don't run into the Sith Lord. And what do? They run into the Sith Lord.
You're in the lead.
That's a 5 kill streak. Not bad, not bad.
Cross the lead. Gains the lead. Falling behind.
Okay, I was about to say, if I do not kill him.
Victory imminent. You're in the lead.
Surprising only 1 minute. Like, I have not been killed by a single shotgun so far. I remember playing before, it was only Shotgun
Heavy
City.
Heavy ammo inbound.
If you didn't have a shotgun, you weren't killing anything. Especially in trials.
Heavy ammo available. Let your losses drive you. Get back in there.
Yeah. That's my victory. Sniper Reefle 2020 AMR. Okay. Was it looking? Did I freaking make MVP? Yes, I did. Me and making MVP.
Let's see what you can
hold
do
the banner.
With no limits.
Yeah, I remember this map. Not my best map. Saving your super until the ideal moment of devastation.
Heavy ammo available.
Ya jerks. Rocketing tethered players.
You're falling behind.
Good tactic, but... Great to play rock if it's only one player.
Live stream.
like, did lightning kill me? That was a freaking... Oh, I keep forgetting, I don't have stuff right now.
Let this defeat be a lesson.
Oh, that's my first loss today. Whatever. Did I go MVP again on my team? Yeah, this game's broken. Destiny broke it even more. I'm actually doing good. Medic. Actually, no, I should be calling for an engineer. Actually doing well. I normally don't do good in Crucible. Then again, I haven't played since the freaking year 2, so I guess I can't be surprised a lot of stuff changed since Rise of Iron and Age of Triumph came out. So you know, I will be live streaming on September 26th on midnight to live stream Destiny 2. I do not remember this map. Vertigo? Oh boy.
Mayhem,
I'm still not
flash.
Holding the banner.
Bravo, team. How will you fare against utter chaos?
Uh-oh, I hear shotgun. Oh wait, I remember it now. This is one of the House of Wolves ones, I think. Oh wait, no, that's a different map.
You're in the lead.
This just seems human. Okay, I have been here. I remember this part in particular.
Behind. inbound.
Probably after this match, I'll cut off the live stream. Cut off in 1 hour and 30 minutes. So.
Heavy ammo available.
Probably do another live stream tomorrow. Don't know what game. Might do of this one. Why not? Might not.
Only 5 minutes left.
I might do a live stream of Warframe. Something. Streak's going.
streak has been lost.